Just by his posture, he looks like he's ready to take off, but I don't know if it looks like he has anything really in his sights. I don't know. Oh, they're both up there. Oh no, what did I miss? Somehow with them already together there like that, I don't expect them to try mating now. From what I've seen, at least with Big Red, every time either Ezra before Arthur or Arthur has tried to mate, it's been a matter of a flight taking place, leading to the mating, and you know, they're right next to each other. So I don't see that happening. Although obviously he could take off and then return to her. Lost him. He's right above me. How amazing. He must have seen something, and that had him taking off for... This is plant science, by the way. And Big Red is still up there. What he could have seen there, I have no idea. Well, I mean food, but I mean I have... And how he would have seen it, no idea. Something caught his eye. I might be hearing a squirrel, but I can't tell where the squirrel is. I suspect the squirrel's in the, you know, in the one of the trees in the what is it called? Is it Min's garden? I don't know. Whatever the garden is. So again, he is on Plant Science Hall. Big Red, I just looked, she's still up there on Bradfield Hall. He flew from Bradfield, where he was with her, then suddenly took off. I was not able to stay with him because I was zoomed in and everything. He took off. Beautiful flight to Plant Science. I turned the car around and I saw him and I spotted him where he is now. And we're hearing a squirrel vocalize. I can't tell where the squirrel is. I doubt that the squirrel would vocalize if it's the squirrel that he, if it's a squirrel he may be after. I may be wrong though. I don't know. Now you know everything I know. Still see Big Red up there. I just took a look. I'm going to try to look, I'm going to hold the camera as steady as I can and look at the ground or whatever and see if I can see whatever's he might be looking at, but I don't know. I can't tell where that squirrel sound is coming from. Oh wait, what's that? Nope. I can't see what he might be looking at that seems to have his attention. I'm going to hold the camera as steady as I can and look at... Oh! Was he? Okay. And look at... See, he moved. You know, he's... He must have decided that whatever it was not there or not worth going for. I'm looking with binoculars. I don't see anything. But he has a different angle than I do. His may be better in terms of, like, looking in these, in here somewhere. Maybe he sees something I can't see from here. I don't know. Big Red is still on Bradfield. Oh, wow. So we continue to hear, I can hear, I don't know if you can hear, if the microphone's picking up. We continue to hear the squirrel vocalization. I don't know where the squirrel is. I'm trying to, I can't tell, I think the squirrel might be there in front of the building in this the green space area. But I can't see it. As for Big Red, she's still there. He must have seen something that had him quickly taking off from Bradfield like that, so. And he still looks like he has a legitimate belief that something is down there for him to catch. I hear a cardinal. truck is coming in here and is parking in the drop-off zone, but doesn't seem to have bothered Arthur. Shoot, lost him. Where'd he go? I can't see him. I gotta look with binoculars. I still don't see him. I don't know where he is. I don't know where. Oh, there he is. I couldn't see him. He didn't get anything, though. Big Red's still on Bradfield. Oh, he took off. Where'd he go? I don't know where he is. I do not know where he is. I have no idea where he is right now. Oh, yes, I do. Yes, I do. Here he comes. I think. Anything good at the store? No, sold out. I still see him in the air. Boy, is he beautiful.